To fill a sinkhole on Terre Haute's south side, it's located at 23rd and Putnam Streets. Crews filled the hole with concrete today. A spokesperson for the city engineer's office told News 10 a water company bore into the sewer line. They discovered the sinkhole yesterday morning. The road remains open to traffic.